There is some breaking news on the vaccine front tonight. The Food and Drug Administration has now cleared a third COVID vaccine dose for millions of high-risk Americans. The so-called booster shot is meant to better protect against the Delta variant. The additional shot is for transplant patients, cancer patients, and also others who were previously vaccinated but have weakened immune systems.